Right, Tim, I want to talk about this. Right, okay. So some people found this offensive, understandable. Some people found it funny. The video got shared 3 million times on YouTube with lots of inane comments like lol underneath. Okay, so clearly some people found it funny. What's that tell you, Tim? It tells you that both offence and humour are subjective. Either way, it was a fucking joke, you cunts! He taught his girlfriend's punk doc to do a Nazi salute whilst he repeated the phrase, gas the Jews. He was inciting racial hatred. It's a fucking punk doc. He was mocking Nazis. I'll tell you where else in history you'd be convicted of a crime for teaching your dog to mock Nazis. Nazi fucking Germany. It's a joke, you fucking cunt.
see the light in your eyes. Open your mind for the melody transmission.
Thank you. Quiet!